This is old Joe Clark in the key of A. Remember, there's two A parts and two B parts, and then you go back and repeat two A and two B. And as I mentioned, this is in the key of A. It's on a Martin soprano ukulele. Next player would go back and do the A part twice and the B part twice.